Versus. Woo!
One water.
How are you doing?
Let me clear the fucking line.
Make it a beer instead of a red one.
Okay.
What are you?
Nice to be back in Boston. It's been a little while.
Yeah, it's cool.
Our home away from home in the past. You know. After you hear our new songs, you may disown us, but. Maybe not.
Let's hear it. Let's hear it. This song. Come on. He's gone! You can fix it.
Do I look fucking spooky now?
It's terrible. It feels so nice.
Shit. Let's start a fire over there, Richard. May I have some more of my vocal in the
monitor,
please?
I'm sort of attracted
to
the light. You know, being, you know.
Check.
Part moth, you know. Hey!
Wow, he's got some lungs over there.
Yeah. is on the
thank you.
Looks like we're gonna play an old number. Unfortunately, my voice seems to want to give out on me, so bear with me, everyone. Get drunk. Thank you. Very nice.
How great is Fontaine? She's awesome, isn't she? Let's hear it for Fontaine.
Wait, hold on. How great is Richard? Right?
Not so great,
let's not forget about Ed.
I will one day.
You probably haven't seen Ed play with us in a while, but he's back.
Yeah, anyway, if any of you guys know all this stuff, Ed was the drummer in the early times. Just like the whiskey, early times.
He lost a stick, anyone, if you see a stick out there. Seriously. A stick, a drum stick.
Stick went into the audience. Did anyone find a stick?
Yeah! Rebecca got the stick. That sounds, doesn't sound good.
Oh.
How about John? That was cool, right? How does he do that? How the hell does he do that? Ed doesn't get it at all. He doesn't understand how he gets... It didn't sound right, but... He doesn't know how he does it either.
What are you talking about?
John.
Oh, the theremin. Yeah, these guys, like, they never saw the theremin before.
No, I have. Ed hasn't. Where he's been. Poor Ed, he doesn't have a mic. To pick on him all night.
Sounds for Bill.
Life is not too bad, boy.
Into blue.
over and breathing down too soon. The color has faded, airplanes swallow the moon, and you hope they don't fall out of the sky into blue. Remember, you're already gone.
So what else? What the fuck? All right, WMBR. How about that?
Why are we here?
I wish I could listen to it. I guess I can. Shit.
It's just a bunch of letters and a bunch of numbers.
No, he listens to it all the time. What do you say, Jeff? I'm sorry. He's talking over you.
This one is called River.
Sing the chorus, next chorus. Sing along. It makes Fontaine feel great. I will too. Last time I saw the moon, clear as light, blue sky, the thought I was down.
Over here.
You're so polite.
You guys are kicking ass.
We didn't fucking see it long ago. Oh well.
I saw some beast guys over here.
Alright.
Let's hear it for Pat.
You are cool.
You can't hear? What?
New one called Gone to Earth. Oh. Hold on, sir. Oh. Never very professional.
Nah. Screw that. We want to be professional.
You really like. No, I'm just kidding.
you. We have a couple more. Second keyboard.
What are you guys talking about?
That's doing double D the keyboard tonight.
That was
so
good.
Let's check it out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, very, very nice audience. Everyone. All you guys.
And we're going to finish with an older one, sung by Fontaine. Hey, I wanted to thank Rebecca for playing. She was awesome. And really nice. I haven't seen her in so long. Well, not that long. 2 years, but. Buffalo Tom also was great. I haven't seen Bill for over a decade. John Bernhardt for bringing us up here. And you, the audience, for being fucking great. Oh, man. I'm dying up here.
Why?
I don't know.
We might as well ask him why.
Because we suck.
He's doing great, right? He's doing great.
Hey.
Thank you.
Thank you, Boston. And Linda Bears.
I think we got another 10 minutes before we have to shut down. I'm trying to think of what you can chant. I guess you say, Richard Fontaine Ed. Richard Fontaine Ed. Look at that. Fontaine Ed.
Special guest and great friend Mark Robinson to join us here. He's a fellow citizen, a fellow denizen of yours. Mark is great. And we're torturing him by playing this song, but we made him do it. It wasn't his idea.
Thank you.
We fucked that one up a little bit, but Mark Robinson, how about that? Maybe we have time for one more. Do you want to hear something mellow or some?
Something we won't talk about. Do you do voiceovers? Or?
I'm gonna go to the store.